So, where do we go first? I'm seeing where we got the save point. That's the way. I'm pretty sure I'll be discovering few other stuff in between, but let's just go with it. There's so many splits here already. It's so weird. Hi! Can I have your weapon? Thank you! Interesting. Much appreciated. Here we have the ammo count, okay. What is this, a portal gun? Switch weapons. Okay, very dynamic. Though I would prefer to have holsters. That's gonna be good. Using all the ammo and then just switching around. And you can also see the replenishment of the ammo. Wow. What? Okay. I wonder if that's different for everyone playing this game. That is just chilling. The pistol for now is definitely more efficient, like shotgun. It's flailing too much. At least for my taste. Jesus. I think it automatically reloads when I have it stored. You know, in the magazine. Nice. I'm glad they're not that dangerous, at least for now. And then to just wait for the ammo to replenish. That's nice with the dynamic. What the hell? That's me! Burn the evidence! Smart. Is something will be swimming here? You're durable, huh? I think it's a bigger one than I've seen before. Ew. What the? I mean... No! It's English thing, like, in Polish we have different namings. I think it's this. Perceive?
Never doubted you would. Now, Ryan really wants his internet back, so let's get going.